Welcome to Watson's Bay, Elena and Chris's home away from home here in Sydney, Australia. Today we want to take you on a virtual tour of our life here in Watson's Bay, show you the beautiful place we have found to call our home, and share that with you. We all wish you were here, and I think after you'll see where we are, you all are going to wish you were here. By the way, today is December 29th, and we are wearing t-shirts, shorts, and sandals. Are you?
Journey of one of the walks we do almost every day when it's nice and sunny like this. When it's raining, we sit on the couch and eat food.
This is the start of the beautiful walk we do every day that the sun is shining. Behind me, you will see the Gap Park in the beginning of the walk. So come on, come with me.
Don't you wish y'all were here right now? I know you do, Tom. This is part of our daily exercise, walking up and down these stairs, as well as swimming at Camp Cove. We'll take a little video there too, because it's very pretty. This is one of the paths that we've walked one time before, but we find better views up there. I'm also waiting for Randy to come out, because I know there's a geocache down that location, so I want him to help me find it. So that's why I've only done it once. Anyways, more taping. Hi, honey.
Hello. You can see this is part of our physical activity for the day. Again, every day that it's sunny. But we don't mind, given the beautiful views that await us every time we get up to the edge. So follow me, and I'll share some of those views with you.
My video recording skills are awesome.
Well, you're recording and climbing all at once. That's impressive in itself.
That is true.
Generally, we don't climb over the fence, as it holds a severe penalty. We can't afford it.
$150, $250 if you try to commit suicide.
Or just jump. But if you bring a dog, then you pay $500. So apparently, that's much bigger offense.
That's right.
Show them the views.
This is where we watch the boat race. Sydney has a boat race every year from Sydney to Hobart, and it's been going for how many years now, Yelena?
This is the 65th year.
65th.
Starting Boxing Day every year, Boxing Day being the 26th of December.
And they sail through this passageway all the way down to Tasmania, which you can't see. It's about a two-day event. Some boats take about 6 days to reach there.
So this is part of the walk. You just start seeing the city of Sydney and the Harbour Bridge quite far out. We'll get a little closer to it and with a much better view. So we're going to walk down this pathway and all the way across. Chris, if you can show where the people are climbing to the lookout point. We'll take you all the way up there, where you can see the edge of South Head, as well as the harbor. And people are brought here every day from around the world, and we have the luxury of living here for 6 weeks and enjoying this beautiful, beautiful place every day.
Direction I hide some.